Anderson stepping in for the steal. Rejected. Coming over is McDaniels, the rookie out of Clemson. Two-hand swat.
It's McCallum going to work. Rise, fire, no. Evans has it on its way. Oh, it might count.
I think it does.
Oh, it's yeah. Dover.
That's definitely good.
Yeah. Sacramento wins.
But how about all the way to the basket on that play?
Well, Kobe, he's going to have a hard time guarding some of these young guards, and one being Alec Burks.
The law of the game. That's a play. They have not run that play in the preseason or during the regular season. And look at the result.
Kobe driving, and he'll get to the line and put it in. What a shot.
How high did this go up off the glass? Up and under.
It's Kobe working on his former teammate Barnes. Right around him, and Kobe turning back the clock authoritatively. 36 years old in his 19th year, he can still get up.
Ennis, look out below! James Ennis, basket counts, foul on Washington.
He looked like he left his feet 20 feet from the basket.
James Ennis has just electrified Miami.
Welcome back, Derrick Rose, the former MVP, playing like an MVP.
Wide open, up it goes. Oh! McDaniels on a foul.
That is a heck of a play, fighting off a defender trying to take him out of the air.
Fires it off to Hayward on a dribble, on a step back, the jumper. Yes! The new money man knocks down the winner against Cleveland.
Stevenson to take it, bang it in! What a shot by Lance Stevenson. How's that for your first three of the season?
First three of the year.
Harris!
Nobody really gets there in time, and Gary Harris just kind of surprised all of the Pacers by getting that down.
Catch and shoot, that's all you got.
Lob for Lee! Yes! 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 Will it count? Yes! And the Grizzlies win it! Ho, ho, ho!
Ingles to Burke. Burke puts it up.
It's good!
And the Knicks lose in heartbreaking fashion. What an unbelievable finish.
Stuckey will go to work against Stevenson with 5 seconds to play. Stuckey, step back jumper, air ball,
yes,
rebounded
yes,
in!
Yes!
Solomon
absolutely.
Hill at the buzzer, put it in!
That ball is in. A great effort by Solomon Hill.
Rose fires. Oh! Big time players make big time plays. D Rose.
Gerald Green wiggles up and scores! He passed it to himself and hammered it down! Oh, wow, what a play!
Good catch by Marion. Ball is really... Oh, a no-look beauty! Inside, Irving!
Great pass by LeBron James! Everybody went to the corner. It's Kyrie cutting through the hoop.
My goodness.
At five, Curry for the lead.
Go!
The ball in the best player's hand. In rhythm, in motion, bang.
Oh, my goodness. Cross him up and sit him down. Check put him to sleep.
Check if he's hurt. Check if he's hurt.
He's hurt.
He's got to go. It's at 4 seconds. Here's his move. He spins an off-balance shot. Wins the game! Monte does it in Milwaukee again!
Walker down the lane. Drive, shoots, scores! Game over! Kemba Walker with a walk-off lay-in.
Blake Griffin will turn. Shoot a three for the win.
Bounce. He goes!
Can you believe it? The wildest finish Harris
on the drive, rising, firing.
He got it! He drilled it! The Magic win the game!
Harris, his second game winner this season.
And the Bucks win 96-94. A game winner at the buzzer. Unbelievable.
Lob inside. Caught, score! Dagger! Wizards win it at the buzzer. What a play and what a shot by Bradley Beal.
Step aside, MJ. The Mamba has moved right on by him.
Quite a moment for the lifelong Los Angeles Laker.
Cephalosha with his long arms. Going to a crossover, lost it. Bruising ankles, and he goes Dilly. Right on the money from LeBron James.
Tabo Cephalosha was doing the job, and LeBron just crossed him over.
Gasol for the tie.
Makes it in! Oh my goodness! Mark Gasol!
Big Spain on a step through. There's this a never die attitude for this Grizzlies team.
What a spin! Oh my! John Wall with an incredible hang and score.
Wow.
John Wall is showing us everything.
Chris Paul will work with it. Back to Blake. The lob.
Play.
Oh, Steph again! The beautiful ball handling and then the flip shot off glass.
Just a little hesitation. They don't know what he's going to do.
Andre to KCP to Brandon Jennings. Brandon drives it, flips it up off glass, got it as time runs out. Brandon Jennings knew exactly what to do with it.
Archie Goodwin, look out! Oh man, flying through the air with the greatest of ease, and then the emphatic throwdown with bad intentions.
The reaction on the bench by PJ. Lakers have had a ton of close losses this year.
Oh, Lillard down the middle with the pack, and he's fouled. Tell him where you're from.
Look at Tolliver with the wonderful block.
Anthony Tolliver, what timing.
Oh, my goodness.
He put Gasol down on his back. Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
He put Powell right down on the floor.
He showed me something there.
Look at that.
Oh!
That'll be good. That's good.
Unbelievable. Shot of the year.
Hard to believe.
Oh,
my goodness.
My. Every highlight reel in the country.
Oh my goodness, he went up for the dunk, it got knocked away, he regathered in air and reverses it off the backboard.
Steal by Payton, the ball's loose, Payton to Oladipo. Here he goes,
360,
yes sir.
It's pretty exciting right there.
Oh, that might win a slam dunk contest with that one.
Taylor by his man coming, no! Ill will into the night.
That was a Chandler on Chandler injustice is what that was.
Man. The lob.
Wow.
Boy, that is fun to watch. Hanging in mid-flight with Lopez there.
Three, down to two. Hart puts it up. He got it! Cold-blooded three to win the game.
James Harden with a buzzer beater.
2-on-1. Lob. Oh, right-handed hammer. Play three.
Yes, sir! Are you kidding me?
To him again. He's got it. His three. Klay Thompson has 50 and 37 in a quarter.
Jeff on the drive. Jeff with a fake. Oh, beauty! Big bit on the ball fake for the first time tonight. Oh, this looked like a Globetrotter fake.
Everybody, I mean everybody, on their feet. Kyrie sends it for three. Oh, Kyrie Irving! Are you kidding me? 53s, 11 triples, and a game for the ages.
The no-look for Bennett, and the throw-down from A.B. Are you kidding me with that pass?
As Ricky Rubio, a maestro, on the floor yet again. Lillard.
Oh, he packs it on Gobert.
Gobert, you're a poster. Block this.
Lillard says, take that, Stifle Tower.
For the win. Yes, it's all over. Cousins wins it at the buzzer.
And how about that sweet roll as it careens into the hoop?
Rebound, Korver. Outlet to Mike Scott. Mike Scott to the hoop. And he gets it. I mean, that had evil intent.
Oh, man, he went up right over Bradley Beal. What are you doing?
It'll be Anthony Davis. And the buzzer.
Yes!
Oh, yes! Oh. Anthony Davis comes through at the buzzer.
A road victory in dramatic fashion.
Anthony Davis just hit the biggest shot of his young career.
Russell Westbrook.
Westbrook putting on a show off the bench here.
MVP.
Steph Curry with a spectacular move.
Stolen away by Curry. Puts it in.
Oh, what a move on that pass from Curry.
Can the Sixers get a shot off? Cannon. First of all, just to have his head in the game and realize I got to get it up. The three-pointer of the year by Isaiah Cannon.
Cousins, full head of steam, look out, ball! Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
What a full length of the court move and a dunk.
This one making Ricky Rubio fall to the ground.
A little shimmy shake for Harden afterwards. Inside, J.R. Smith or J.R. Smash. Take your pick.
Now that is throwing the hammer down.
Randolph.
Banks it in.
He did it again.
It's good.
He did it again.
Unbelievable.
Count it, big fella.
Iguodala puts a move on Delavadova behind the back to Lee. What a play.
Beautiful in and out and behind the back pass. That peripheral vision of his seeing Lee coming down the lane. Beautiful play.
Now here's Rondo. Nice pass. And spinning it. Winner. Wow.
Man, that is just body control, knowing where you are on the floor. Wow.
Sleight of hand, got a three in the corner.
Westbrook racing. Westbrook elevating the two-handed sledgehammer.
Yeah, you know what I'm going to say. That was nasty.
Zeller the catch.
Yes! Score the bucket!
Zeller takes his time, goes up. At the buzzer!
Behind the back, fires a three. Oh, he puts it in! What a spectacular move!
That could be the greatest move I've ever seen.
Or leaves you speechless.
I love looking at Steve Kerr's reaction after that move.
Kyrie, a three. Good!
Kyrie, ridiculous!
He got it at the buzzer!
Wow.
Barton rejected. It stays in. Cole's got it. Second block of the game for AD. He's running the floor if you want him. He's available. What a catch by Anthony Davis! I didn't think he'd get to that one.
He mistimed it.
Man.
He mistimed it and still had enough to hang up there and dunk it anyway.
Irving dancing with the ball on the left wing side. Splits a double. Gets into the paint. Banks and scores.
Oh, what a play by Irving.
Curly Neal is somewhere saying, yeah, I like that. I used to do that for the Globetrotters. You look at his ball handling. And then able to finish with the dunk.
He gives you a move with every part of his body.
And a spectacular 360-degree move.
Look at this.
He was spinning one way, and Matt Barnes' head was spinning the other.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Wow.
Look out below! Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
D. Will with a D drill.
Second, Middleton. Yes! Chris Middleton! Chris Middleton drains a three for the victory.
That was absolutely spectacular.
Oh, heck of a play by Griffin.
That is as athletic as you would hope to have any ball play.
Wiggins.
Ooh. That's all that needed to be said on that is, wow,
that was impressive.
Curry in like shakes Paul out of his boots and hits a fallaway jump shot.
You want to see a dribble move? Watch this one. The bench is loving it.
Jeff Green on the attack. Oh, Jeff Green with the poster. That was nasty. They're still buzzing about the Jeff Green dunk.
Put out it in! Marcus Smart at the buzzer! Marcus Smart comes through yet again! What makes you laugh makes you cry.
Curry to the basket, foul, shot's good and one!
Spectacular finish with a trailing Anthony Davis. It's a big time play. Mama, there goes that man.
And Aaron Baines, click, click. Welcome to your Kodak moment, my friend. What a spin and what a dunk! Woo. You put that on the reel.
I mean, this is not fair.
We already saw Aaron Baines with one posterized dunk.
Dudley up top. Oh, Bennett's got a clean catch.
Jared Bayless sprung free under the basket, and he will send this to a game five.
Turner got the step on Smith, rejected.
He's talking to Turner saying, you know Mutombo's a Hall of Famer. Well, I'm blocking shots too.
Curry in the corner, shoots, on the way, got it! He hit it! 2.8 to go, Curry does it again!
It is amazing what Steph Curry can do with a basketball.
Irving with a series of moves and scores! Unbelievable!
No way! Can you even describe it? Chris Paul says, this is my house.
Nene. Oh, big finish. Nene.
Here comes Pierce with 5 seconds left. Pierce with three. Pierce with two. Pierce fall away at the horn. It's gone. Paul Pierce
play to Rose at the top of the circle. Rose for the winner. Up. Yes, win on a banker at the buzzer. Derrick Rose has won the ball game. The Bulls have won the ball game. Are you kidding me?
Rose attacking, flips it up. Oh, what a shot from Rose with the left hand.
You talk about a big time finish. My goodness.
Comes to LeBron. He takes a fadeaway for the win. He knocked it down. LeBron James from the left corner. He drains it.
Dellavedova. Oh, Thompson. And a foul.
And a spectacular finish by Tristan Thompson with the contact.
Griffin. Oh, come on. Oh, man.
Griffin. Just putting on a show. Doesn't even need to look. No problem.
Curry flings it the other way. And he got it! What a turnaround! Curry the three!
A miraculous shot by Curry, the length of the floor for three.
Flying in, collecting the ball, collecting his balance, and getting the win.
James off the high dribble to the bucket, serving up a facial. LeBron James to the rim.
Nice pass back to Howard, who throws it down.
You're talking about the pass that led to Superman taking flight? Whoa! And that, my man, is the real story. Dwight Howard over the top.
Now it's Curry right side. Curry has a lane to the basket. Drives, puts it up. Irving blocked it from behind.
Curry had a clear path to the rim and looked like an easy two.
James throws it behind his head to Mozgov. Oh, he throws it down. James dumped it behind his head to Mozgov at the right doorstep, and Mozgov cracks it home.
Throws it down.
Bad news, Barnes. Get in my poster.
The baby-faced assassin knocked down a triple.
Puts up a three.
Azeli on the follow and the foul.
What a run and finish by Festus Azeli is showing off tonight.